Oscar, and I'm here at Pioneer Park Museum. And I'm going to walk you through some of my favourite exhibits. There are a ton more exhibits, but these are just my personal favourites. Now let's go on and do the thing. Way back, the traditional custodians of the land, the Wiradjuri people, they used these trees and its bark, wood and other materials. They used that to build things. This bigger one. As you can see, that one was made for a canoe. The smaller one behind me, that one was made to be used as a coolman. Now, you may know the tower coolman. Coolman is the word for a wooden plate. This is number 2 of 5, the Taylor Bros grocery store. Now, this grocery store, it was built way back in 1919. No, one of the first shops that were ever built in Griffith. Yeah, and it is amazing. Everything in that grocery store replica, yeah, it was sold the real deal in the shop. But it's an amazing building. It's got great inside, which I could show you. But yeah, number 3 of 5, Fairview Cottage. This here building looks normal, well enough, and in 1880, it was built. In 1970, it was moved here to this fair park, but it brought a ghost probably. Yeah, and if you want to know the story, you should probably ask the people around. They'll tell you. So, mystery. Number 4 of 5, the tractor collection. Look at this. Ages of amazingly huge and amazing pieces of machinery. Literal ages of them. And as you can see, these two, they have caterpillar treads. Caterpillar treads. This is amazing and I love it. Just love it. Look back. And then find out the sad truth that you'll never be able to drive them. Okay, number 5 of 5, the finale, the toy collection. Look at this. Years upon years of collecting and finding. Ross Kirkman found all of these cars, and some are even in their original packaging. This whole collection will probably cost millions and millions of dollars. And it's amazing to look at to see that people did it. You have to come here yourself and check it out. Just look. So number 5? Yeah, number 5.